Olympic team.
Yeah, he's a bad motherfucker.
He won the silver medal. 9 of his Olympic teammates won the gold and 1 bronze. Best Olympic team ever, 1984.
And hey, how do you feel being part of that? Fuck, I didn't save it.
Part of it.
Part of it.
It's part of the process.
Now that you look back, you think everything was worth it? Because I know it wasn't easy.
Yeah, because I didn't start down here. These guys did start way down here.
Yeah.
I didn't know that there was boxing that was down here like that.
What age did you start boxing?
I started here, up here, because of the medal.
Got you.
Know,
you had a,
I had 50 G's
advantage.
In my bank. I had 50 G's in my bank. Yeah. Shit, I didn't even know.
Let me ask you, what was the hardest fight of your career?
Roy, where was mine?
Yeah. What was so hard about it?
Hey, he broke my rib.
Oh, he got power?
Yeah.
Fast?
Fast. Real quick.
What was your game plan going into that fight? Say less.
Just stop boxing. You know, put the jab on him, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Roy at one point was a pop up on king.
And if you could go back, what would you change about that game plan?
Not a lot. I wouldn't change my game plan. I just got... He did something that he's never done. Go to the body. So we would throw the right hand, I slid back like this and came around the side and bam. That's he never threw a body shot before. He wasn't a body puncher.
Yeah. So that surprised you?
Yeah. Gotcha. So caught me, so that was it.
Hold up, he stopped you?
Yeah.
What round? Like late round, right?
Fifth round?
Fifth or sixth. Gotcha. Then what happened after that? How many losses did you take?
Total losses? Gosh, yeah, I had six.
Six.
Out of fights, like 70 fights.
All my fights were title fights.
My man. Yeah. How do you stay so hungry, bro?
How do you feel right now?
After getting like so much, having so much money in your bank account. Like,
no, but back then you weren't making money like you make money now.
Oh, you wasn't making money
back then? I mean, not at light heavyweight, not at... Cruiserweight.
I hear you.
Yeah.
Light heavyweight.
Light heavyweight. I was the first. No, that's the other thing. Yes. You know, I wasn't that.
You were like a Mike Tyson.
No.
Okay, got you.
No. Squeaky wheel gets the grease.
You had any like distractions?
No.
Many.
Let's not talk about things like that.
Come on, man.
Two young ones.
Muhammad Ali said his toughest battle was being in bed at 9 p.m. and avoid the nightclubs and the girls.
Awesome.
You didn't have that problem.
That's mine.
You know,
staying away from
everybody.
Women.
Yeah.
I love women.
Yeah, most fighters do.
Yeah.
Hey, he said the best fighter he's ever seen out of all of them. Guess who it is? Give us a guess.
Who? Oh, yeah, he's a bad motherfucker. He made the game look easy.
Watch any film on any guy other than Evander. Other than Evander. And then... Mm-hmm. And look what Sweepy did. Yeah.
No, 16.
Best southpaw ever.
What you think of my style?
Good. Really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who do you think I need to improve or work on?
He's nuts.
Obviously, his nuts.
He ain't gonna have a future.
Hey, Dean's fighting in England in 6 weeks.
Good.
Yeah. And Scrappy's fighting October 7th, right?
October 7th.
In Vegas.
World title eliminator. Two piece. We're gonna have to come back for a 2-piece.
Fighting in England. Yeah, you gotta be on your shit.
Yeah.
They don't steal shit.
I hear you.
You know
what I mean? He's fighting in England. I'm fighting in Vegas.
Oh, he's okay. Yeah.
I'm in Vegas. Well, I'm fighting an American. But,
huh?
Don't. I'm fighting an American in Vegas.
But who's he? But who's he?
I'm the A side.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a rematch for him. Rematch, right?
Well, if it's an American, yeah, but them jokers will.
You fought in England?
Yeah.
Well, you didn't like it?
No.
Why not?
What part of? Where in England you fought?
London.
Did they rob you?
O2?
No, fuck no.
So what didn't you like? What didn't you like?
Because I stopped them.
Yeah, he stopped them.
Stopped them. But look, whenever you go to a foreign country, they don't care. The crowd's going to cheer no matter what. If they lose every round and they give the fight to them, they still cheer.
They're happy with it. They're okay with robberies.
Yeah, huh? You leave the country.
Where are you from again?
I'm originally from North Dakota. I live here now.
But you never fought out there, North Dakota?
I fought in North Dakota, yeah.
Mount Rushmore is north or south?
I have over 300 amateur fights.
I think it's south, isn't it?
Mount Rushmore?
No, that's South Dakota.
How do I know this? Why is there a North and South Dakota? Why is there just the one Dakota?
Don't ask me, bro. I just live there. That's,
Dean, why are there two Dakotas?
They got the South and they got the North. They're trying to divide.
Why don't they just unite and make it one Dakota? Like, there's
more money, more power.
They should.
Why is there a North Carolina and South Carolina?
Some shit in life just don't make no sense, you know?
Yeah. Good luck, boys.
Right. Are you? Later. I appreciate the information.